Thank you again, Supervisor Volpe, for helping get these palms, Trachycarpus, Sable Minor, and Needle Palms planted here at the Cascades Library here in Sterling, Virginia. And we hope that in the future we can have more of these types of plantings planted here in various facilities for Loudoun County that will save on water and reduce maintenance.
Oh, thank you very much. I'm delighted for the little bit of assistance I did. I think the most important thing is the outreach that the Virginia Palm Society has done and the educational value that this will be for the children who come here to the library, of learning about the history of hardy palms here in Northern Virginia. It's going to be very exciting, and it's something unusual and will help set this facility apart from other facilities in the county.
Absolutely, and as I've mentioned before to you and county horticulturalists, two of these palm varieties were once native here to Loudoun County, back before the last ice age, so we're bringing them back, and it'll be, again, as Supervisor Volpe said, a nice educational and beautification and setting the library and the county apart.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Supervisor Volpe.